Chief Justice Nalin Perera says it is when truth alone triumphs in courts, the judiciary can expect the people to have faith in the judicial system.
In his speech when taking up duties in his new position, he added the integrity of officers functioning in the administration of justice is a must. Chief Justice Nalin Bandara claims there cannot be an independent judiciary without an independent and fearless bar in the country. He notes the respect for the judiciary is not enhanced when judges at the lower level are criticized intemperately and castigated publicly. Whatever the complaints or grievances one may have must be first brought to the notice of the Judicial Services Commission or to the attention of the Chief Justice himself. The new Chief Justice stressed, if any criticism directed to judicial institutions transgresses all limits of decency and fairness or displays a total lack of objectivity, or when there is a deliberate attempt to undermine the dignity of courts, then it amounts to contempt of court.